Perfect.
What's good, Wolf Gang? Today we're gonna react to the Premonition intro for Music to be Murdered by the GOAT, Eminem. Don't know what to expect, but you know, it's Eminem. That's all I gotta say. We about to get right into this right now. This is not unexpected because it's Eminem. This man, he's a... Eminem is funny. The way his brain works, this man is funny. Hey, what I do notice is that the Jason mask on the album cover, right by Slim Shady, this man's a killer. And you go here in his track. Somebody died. But also, he killed the track. So we gonna play it back a little bit. Just to hear this person die. You can hear in the back the person shoveling dirt to throw the person inside the grave. Oh, man.
I think it's obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye. But it's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
Talking about a rap game. Either talking about a rap game or the media. Because the media show him a lot of hate, but his fans are loyal. Like me. Now, we're mad, mad loyal. He had a strong, strong fan base, but the media still show him a lot of hate. So that'll be considered the media as well. So I'm guessing that he's saying that even though he hates the media, he still needs it. We're talking about a rap game. We'll see.
This is Music to be Murdered By.
Let's go! Come on, man. He said, on my last album, they said that I sounded bitter. He said, I sound like a spitter. When 90% of these people try to get rid of. They try to get rid of the spitters and bring in all the mumble rappers. All the melodic mumble rappers. What may sound good, but not really sing anything. Come on, man. Stop playing with my dog. He on it.
Chip on my shoulder. I was considered one time as the illest. Bitch, I'm still as fly as the zipper. True, I just get richer. But if it was ever all about thriller, then I would have quit her long motherfucking time ago. Bitch, shut the fuck up. I should go say that shit to Tech Nine or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here.
He said if it was about money, he would have left a long time ago. It's not about money. It's about the art. It's about the craft. It's about he don't have that hunger no more, obviously, because once you at the top and you looking down, that hunger starts to pan out. But he's saying that no one said that about Jigga and 2 Chainz. No one's saying that they fell off, or no one's saying that they should stop rapping because they've been there for too long and they old. Like, come on, man. Give my dog Eminem some room. Let my dog breathe. The man been a GOAT for the longest. Gotta show my dog some respect. Put some respect on my dog name.
Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them plaques, count them. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how come. I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out of
them. Come on, man. My dog said he still sell 4 mil when he put out a bad album. Revival flop. He bounced back with Revival and scared the crap out of him. Come on, man. Revival flop.
For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud because that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now, because if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me.
I ain't gonna lie. That's true. And I'm on that side that hate Brady. I'm an Eagles fan, so Tom Brady is like, I can't. But to be honest, I'm gonna keep it real. Just because I don't like somebody doesn't mean that I can't acknowledge their talent, because Tom Brady is the GOAT, in my opinion. But I don't like Brady. I hate Brady. I hate Brady, but he's the GOAT. I gotta respect it. I got to. So you say he get that Brady vibe. He's saying that more people hate him than love him. But I do know his core fan base, the stands as well. We on that M side till the wheels fall off.
This game will make you go crazy, but the go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station.
My dog said he was the G-O-A-T when he used to be played in every radio station. He's still the GOAT. He's still the GOAT.
He said, I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the Awake Me. I lose the...
That's what I'm be saying. Like, I don't get it. I really don't get it. I do not get it. It makes no sense. This man can do, like, he could do what people want him to do, and still the critiquing is just terrible to this man. Like, I don't get it. They said he made no content. No content at all. He put out Revival, was full of content. Ah, nah, we don't like that Eminem, man. We need to get the old Eminem back. But y'all said the old Eminem had no content. But now you want the old Eminem back. Or he was better when he was younger. But y'all say he don't put no content out when he was younger. So you put content out, and now y'all don't like the Eminem that's woke. Y'all want the sleep Eminem. The non-content Eminem. Like, what can this man do? Like, don't matter what. Like, this is crazy. Like, he could put out a woke album with content. He could put out his regular type of album that still has content to it, but not as much content as, like, Revival. And regardless of what he put out, people say the opposite of it. We don't like the woke Eminem. We want the woke Eminem. Like, that's why you can't please everybody. That's wild, man. We're going right back into it.
The rage, I'm too tame. I get it back. They say I'm too angry. I need to give me some drapies. No, I should hook up with takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Swaley.
He said fans pulling me one way. Haters pulling me in the other. I got more hooks in me than Swaley. You hook somebody, you go pull them. He said he got more hooks in him than Swaley. Swaley be killing them hooks. Like, Swaley be killing them hooks. Yo, that shows you how such a hip-hop head M is. Because, you know, like, oh, he an old head. You don't know nothing about these new music. Like, he be on it. Like, for him to recognize Swaley is, like, basically the king of hooks. You know Eminem's still focusing on hip-hop. He still listen to all these type of music. He may not like it, but he's still there. He still got an air in the game. That's good.
About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo with Haley's face stretches. They said I'm just a whiner. I sound like a baby. I dish it out, but can't take it. But I take it, dish it back out.
Right, my dog said he ain't dissing Tech N9ne, Jay-Z, and 2 Chainz. He said it wasn't a diss to them. He just saying it wasn't a diss. You know, people gonna take their run with that.
Fact, I wasn't dissing Tech. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably feel the same way because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we.
That is true. But I'll say they not getting credit for longevity and staying at the place that they at, basically. Like, they're not declining. Their lyrics are getting better. Their songs are getting better. No type of credit at all. And I said this before, all the real Eminem fans will tell you that Eminem lyrics, his bars, his double entendre, his triple entendre have gotten better over the years. He may not be as entertaining as he was before, but his bars have gotten better. Hands down. If anyone disagree with that, please tell them to pull up an Eminem song, lyrics or whatever, and for his past, I want to say four or five albums, I'll give you songs on there that has way better bars. Way better bars, like double entendre type of bars, than his previous, I want to say, 5 or 6 albums. Going back into it.
Get told we'll never be what we were, bitch. If I was just half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're...
My dog say it doesn't matter. Because if he's half as good as he was back then, he's still twice as good as you ever be. But dog said, still is no comparison. Apple to oranges. Like, don't try.
Ahead of me's alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V.
Oh, Holly, running that back.
That you're ahead of me's alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V.
The man said the only way you are ahead of me. It's alphabetically. Because I'll be coming after you like the letter V. Bruh. But he's not good no more, remember? He's trash. The old Eminem way better. He's too old. He need to retire. Yo, y'all kill me, man. The haters kill me.
Killing everything. Play this tune at your eulogy. It's a funeral. Prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
Yo, Eminem's still the GOAT up to this day. And if you think otherwise, you're playing yourself, kid. That's it for the reaction. Y'all subscribe, like, share. Wolf out.
Wait. Don't leave yet. Stop.
Before y'all guys leave, subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell, and please send me suggestions on what I should react to, anything of that sort, so I can keep entertaining you guys and keep bringing out new content. Also, remember, as always, peace, love, and positivity. All the time, 2020 and on. Wolf out.